If you have important text messages that were unintentionally deleted, then hang in there. In this video, we're going to be showing you a few ways to recover those deleted text messages. So, let's dive right in. First, let's go over how to recover deleted messages with iCloud Recovery. iCloud backups are a great way to recover deleted text messages from an iPhone. If you regularly back up your iPhone to iCloud, you should be able to use this method to get your deleted text messages back. If you're not already, you should be doing regular iCloud backups. It's a good idea for saving all of your important stuff, not just messages that might potentially get deleted. Now, on to what you're here for. Let's go over how to recover those deleted messages with iCloud. To do this, just go to Settings and tap your name at the top. Tap iCloud, iCloud Backup, and check to see if the time of your last backup was before or after you deleted the texts that you want back. If the iCloud Backup predates the deletion of your text messages, you're in luck. Now you'll need to erase your iPhone and restore it with the backup predating your accidental text deletion. So to erase your iPhone, just go to Settings, General, Reset, and select Erase All Content and Settings. Note, most of your settings will be safe when you restore your iCloud backup, but you may have to log in to your apps as if for the first time. In the confirmation menu that pops up, choose the second option, Erase Now. It's important that you do not choose Backup then Erase, or you will lose the previous backup and you won't be able to recover the deleted text messages. Now your iPhone has been totally erased and will begin as though it's a new device. Follow these step-by-step instructions until you come to the Apps and Data page. Once you're on the Apps and Data page, choose Restore from iCloud Backup. Enter any passwords asked and then sign in to iCloud. Then choose from a list of available backups in iCloud. There may be even older backups to choose from besides the one that you verified before starting. You should choose the most recent one that predates the deletion of the text messages. Keep in mind that the older the backup, the more likely it is that it will not contain other important data that you've added to your iPhone since that backup was made. You may have to sign back into all of your accounts after the iPhone is restored. But this should solve your problem. If it doesn't though, then that's where this next tip comes in. Let's go over how to recover deleted text messages by restoring from your computer. You should be able to access any saved messages via your local backups on your computer. That's if you have been doing regular backups to your computer. Now, on to recovering deleted text messages from your computer. The first thing you need to do is disable the Find My iPhone feature. You cannot restore an iTunes backup while Find My iPhone is on. So to do this, just go to Settings, Your Name, Find My iPhone, and toggle Find My iPhone off. You'll have to enter your Apple ID password. Once that's been done, connect your iPhone to the computer that you usually sync it with. If you are running an older version of macOS or you have a PC, you will be restoring from iTunes. If you have macOS Catalina or later installed, then you will be restoring from Finder. I will show you how to do both. First, let's go over what to do if you're restoring your iPhone from Finder. When your iPhone is connected to your Mac, it should appear in Finder under Locations. So click on your phone, then click Manage Backups, and a list of backups on your computer will appear. Check the list to make sure that your backup was made before you deleted those text messages, but after you sent them. Then click OK. Now you're ready to perform the restoration. Click Restore iPhone, and this process will take some time, especially if the backup is large. But as long as your backup was made after the text messages were sent and before they were deleted, this should recover them for you. Just follow the prompts and the iPhone will restore to its backed up state. If you are restoring your iPhone with iTunes, then you connect your iPhone to your computer that you usually sync it with, and iTunes should open automatically if it's not already running. If not, just click on the program and open it. Then click the phone icon. If it's not there, then your iPhone probably isn't connected to your computer. Make sure that you're on the summary page. To get back the data backed up from your iPhone, including your deleted text messages, you will need to click Restore Backup. If this option is grayed out, you may need to change your backup preferences from iCloud to this computer. You can always change this back after you have restored your iPhone. This process can take a while if you have a lot of data stored on your phone or Mac. If you have synced with this PC or Mac since deleting your text messages, this process will not work. iTunes only saves your most recent backup data for a restore. Assuming you have not done a sync with iTunes since you deleted your text messages, this method should restore your missing messages back to your Messages app. All right, that's it for this video. Hopefully those tips worked and you were able to retrieve your deleted text messages.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider.